another ant video. So today we have yet another box, yet another unboxing today. This time it is a colony, and a little jelly pot as well from the ant lady. So thank you. This video is not sponsored. I paid full for the shipping, all that. So yeah, it's not sponsored, but yeah, thank you to the ant lady for sending me this package. And yeah, we're gonna unbox it today. If you do enjoy these unboxing videos, which we've been doing a lot of lately, and like in general, please hit the subscribe button on the channel and like the video. So yeah, it means a lot to me. Thank you guys if you do. But yeah, so let's open the box. I've already opened the box a little, as you can see here. So I'm just gonna pull this out, and here we go. The ant lady packaging usually is pretty good, so I've never unboxed from the ant lady though, so we'll see how it is. And then it's a little hard to do with one hand, but let's do that. There's the iconic pink wrapping paper, which we're gonna just slide out here. And I do not believe, no, there's nothing else in the box here. So, this is their iconic pink wrapping paper from the ant lady. So let me open this. I see a test tube there. And here we are. So this is the colony. They have quite a bit of workers. As you can see, they're quite tiny. They're flower ants, or monomorium. I'm not sure if I pronounced that correctly, but monomorium ants, I do believe they're called flower ants. But yeah, here they are. This colony actually has way more workers than I expected. They were supposed to have like 20 workers, so this is awesome. They have about 50, I'd say. So this is great. They also have two queens. I'm gonna put the macro lens on so you guys can see this colony better. So here we go. Put the macro lens on. They're only about 1 to 2 millimeters. They're tiny. So yeah, there's some workers carrying some brood. I think they have a lot of brood as well. The queens have not much of a difference. There's two queens right now. As you can see, there's one right there, and then there's another one that I can't really get. But yeah, there is two queens. Oh, there's another one right there. In the mix of all it. So yeah. I'm glad they arrived safely. It looks like most of the colony did survive. And they grew a lot. So yeah, that's pretty awesome. I don't know what else to say. I do say though, I don't know what happened to the jelly pot, because I did order a jelly pot as well. There's nothing else in here. Maybe it will come separately, but that's interesting. But yeah, I got the colony here. So yeah, that's awesome. Flower ants. And this colony is actually an inbreeding species, similar to black crazy ants. So, pop the macro lens on again. So they can breed inside the nest. So they're gonna have a lot of queens. And once they have a lot of queens, they grow really fast. So yeah, we're gonna be seeing them grow on this channel. So yeah, that's the colony, guys. There's a queen right there. They might, actually, they might have like 3 queens. I ordered a 2-queen colony. That's very interesting. I don't know. I think they might have 3 queens, which is awesome. But yeah, they're really cool. I like their shape. They have some cool colors. What do you guys think of this colony? They're very tiny, so sorry I can't get the best footage. But, you know, I'm doing my best. So yeah, that is the colony. And I also have an update on my new Faye Dolly colony. So yeah, we're gonna show you guys that. I'll peep these guys away pretty soon. So just taking this macro lens off here. Let me get them out and I'll show you an update on them. So as you can see here, this is their brand new setup. I said I want to move them into a mini outworld. Or, it's actually called a test tube portal. I actually couldn't think of the name at the time of recording. But it is a test tube portal from Ants Canada. And, yeah, So they're all nesting in the tube that we moved them in last video. And now they're in this little mini outworld from Ants Canada. Not much has changed about the colony, except how I moved them into this new nest. Sorry, I couldn't record it because it was kind of, it would have been kind of hard to record. But yeah, as you can see, there's a major at the top, quite small ants. So yeah, there she comes. No, I have quite a lot of experience with small ants though. I do have a lot of fatally colonies. So yeah, I should be able to care for both of these pretty well. But yeah. So yeah, that should be it for today's video. Just a unboxing, another unboxing, adding a new colony to our collection, plus very small update on the Fatally colony that we revealed in last week's episode. So yeah, putting the red phone back over. Ants cannot see red light, so that's why I have red on there. But yeah, let's just put the top back on right here. And yeah, so that's gonna be it for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video, and peace out.